Kind of a lump in the ground here. A little unnatural. It wouldn't just be the roots. See, right where the ferns are again, pretty much define the edges of the lump. Ground here is very sandy, much like northern Wisconsin that I'm used to going up to. Pretty much the vegetation is fairly similar, although there's a lot of pine trees right around here. We're birch trees south of here, Roscommon, but it's mostly pines, and yeah.